For this question, your goal is to provide a shorter proof that the monoalphabetic substitution cipher is imperfect by showing some two-letter ciphertext that could not possibly decrypt to the string CS for any key.